Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and Hakan.
What's it like outside Baididi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
This is a formidable weapon. Heavy wood lined with sharp obsidian. All right. Through there. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. Thank you. Oh, great. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes! You're there. The smell keeps getting stronger. I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw one of Roger's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Looks like this is the only way, okay? Full of oil and blood. They use these urns to soak the viscera in oil. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. box. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.